But for the survivors, it is a winter sanctuary. On January 9th, 1976, the Urquharts made the trek to Mexico, despite the warnings from Fred's doctor.
Who's above? It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. What a glorious, incredible sight. I could not believe what I was seeing. One of our tags. I was holding indisputable proof of an incredible journey. One fragile, wind-tossed scrap of life symbolized both the marvel of the monarchs and the priceless rewards of finally resolving an age-old scientific mystery. For one truly magic moment, time stood still.
Those who survive the winter drink in the spring warmth. The longer days awaken the dormant urge to mate. Amongst the mating females is Dana's granddaughter. Now it's time for her to make a final flight. Thank you. catching the winds north, she will make her way to Texas, where, just like her great-grandmother, she will lay eggs on the spring milkweed. And, as it has for thousands of years, the monarch's remarkable annual cycle will begin again.